What's up, good people?
Hi guys.
What's up? So today it's a chill day for us. Mm-hmm. We are the residents. We decided to come and experience the jacuzzi and the pool that is solar heated.
Just
40
to say,
degrees weather heated.
Just to say, it makes absolute zero sense to be in hot water in 40 degree weather, because now we are sleepy.
Yeah, we are so sleepy. IT has kicked in after a heavy breakfast.
Yeah.
And I think we'd rather go rest and before we jump on to the next one.
The past 3 days, I think we've done like 40,000 steps.
Mm-hmm.
So.
But one thing that is good is their transport system. It's well organized.
Yeah.
As long as you have your NOL card and it's topped up,
yeah,
it pays for everything from the tram, the metro,
the buses,
the ferry.
Yeah.
So covers everything apart from the cabs.
Yeah, so we might go adventure today. We might.
We might.
But at this rate, everyone's falling asleep. But it's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Sleepy Betty checking out, signing out.
All right. See you later.
See you when you see us.
Hello.
Today we are at Heritage Village.
On our way through to the Museum of Illusion.
Yes. So this one actually wasn't planned because we're trying to get to the Museum of Illusions, and then we finally hacked the transport system.
Yeah.
So we took the metro and then took the bus, and then turns out that the Heritage Village is like one whole walk. So you start on one end and end up at the museum we're going to.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a bonus.
Yep.
And then we came a bit earlier and it's hella hot. So not all the shops are open. There's not many people. Actually, I think apart from us, we've only seen maybe three other couples.
Yes.
Yeah, three other couples, but it's so hot.
But the good thing about that is the streets are open.
Oh yeah, we have like the whole place
to
ourselves.
There's space to eat. You can check our back.
Can draw pictures without asking people, excuse me, hi, excuse me.
Yeah.
So yeah. Oh, there's a Starbucks. You know, I think what I like about this place, it looks old. It looks old, but there's a place we turned in. You see these old buildings? And there was like escalators, and we're like, wait, what?
Mm-hmm.
There's ATMs. Okay, it's basically a mall, a small mall, but with this. And it's underwater.
Yeah.
Come, show them the way. So this is part of the Heritage Village. And the breeze is so nice.
So this is
you can get here by boat, by bus.
So this is a creek, right?
This is a creek, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And we are here. Museum. You hadn't seen it?
I hadn't seen it.
I saw it.
Okay, we found where we were going.
Found it.
I think what I like, it looks old, but then every shop you go into has AC.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like it's proper, it's nice.
Yeah.
I like it.
We made it to
our destination, which is... Ta-da!
Red, yellow, green, blue, black, blue, red, green.
Well done.
I like
a good puzzle. I had fun. And then sometimes, you know how you feel like there's some puzzles of setup that are impossible. Like, so yeah, we cheated a little bit.
Yeah.
We had to go on YouTube and find out how some of them are done, but
yeah,
how they're solved. But that was fun. That was really nice.
My favorite part was the illusions. The illusions were awesome.
They're all illusions. Okay, there's puzzles and illusions. Yeah, okay, yeah, mine was the puzzles.
The illusions were nice.
Yeah.
I think we can't really portray them via camera.
Oh yeah, on camera it looks different.
Yeah,
but like
you have
in
to
person,
visit it
yeah.
in person and see.
It was nice. That was
very
a highlight
nice.
For
so
me.
We are off to lunch.
Find food! Hopefully we find pizza.
What do you feel like? Pizza?
Pizza. I really want pizza.
I want some good pizza.
Yeah.
Then you see what's food. Next.
I'm so glad you made it.